Knocked down, kept in by Buffalo. A backhand penalty coming up here to New Jersey as it caromed in front of the net. Backhand again, right on the score! Guess who's there? You know it! The hottest firecracker in the NHL! Thomas Vanek gives Buffalo the lead!
Vanek off to the left of Weeks on a little short backhand makes it 1-0 Buffalo. Vanek, his 23rd goal of the year. And, of course, he leads the NHL in that department.
It's kept in there by the Devils again. Rook steers it off to Halik with a shot, and Lalimes knocked it away. It's kept in there. The rebound right beside the net. And tipped back into the corner.
Teppo Noonan's going to make the save on the attempted wraparound right there.
Finneganoff knocks it away. 3-on-2. Buffalo coming out again. In over the line of Finneganoff. Cleared it across. He's a shot right on by Kotelik. And Weeks got over to make the save. Now it's cleared up on the wing for Gianta. Gianta stepping in over the line. He left it back there. Elias scores! Elias ripped it just inside the post, and that ties the game.
If you ever wanted to see a perfect shot, take a look at this one on a nice feed from Gianta right up into the top, under the bar, and just inside the crossbar. A beautiful wrist shot that was almost impossible, if not impossible, to stop.
Buffalo trying to keep it in, but Halik got it to center, up to Clarkson, and over the line, he got flattened to score! Halik carried on and drilled it in off the goalpost, and New Jersey takes the lead!
And that is Bobby Halik's first goal of this season, and he chips one off the stick of Sakara and by a surprise Lalime.
Gerbe's shot got blocked, came right back to Numanen. Numanen to Gerbe. Gerbe tried to clear it in front of the net, they score! Taken out of the air by Drew Stafford and punched home, and Buffalo ties it up on the power play.
And Nathan Gerbe gets his first NHL point. The rebound came off Weeks right onto the stick of Stafford, and he made no mistake with a wide open net. He had that chance last night, remember, and missed it, but not tonight.
Now, play is called in the corner, and we've got some battling going on now. Mayer and Leach about to mix it up. And they're going to, or they're going to try. The linesmen stand back. Now they each get one in there. And Mayer fires one over the top and drops Leach. Now they'll get in for sure.
Well, the linesmen are in there, but the two players haven't quite quit yet. Must hate to fight those guys that are laughing while they're fighting. They enjoy it.
Spotchuk. Into Roy. Roy. Spotchuk. Roy. Shoots. Scores! Derek Roy, a one-timer on a return pass from Spotchuk on the power play, and Buffalo regains the lead.
A fake shot by Spotchuk held the goaltender Weeks, and when he slid it over to Roy, no room for Weeks to get back to cover the short side.
And for the second time tonight, Buffalo has the lead. Roy tried to steal it away. It ends up in the corner. Sakara kicks at it to keep it in to Roy. In front of the net, Vanek scores! Thomas Vanek, his second of the night. He drills it home. And Buffalo with a 4-2 lead.
Vanek from 12 feet out over the glove of Weeks to make it 4-2. Buffalo. Vanek, his second of the night and his 24th of the season.
Martin leaves it back there to Ilias. Off to Langenbrunner. Langenbrunner tipping it in. Backhand! Lalime to save the rebound into the corner. And it's Patrick Lalime who has come up with some big saves tonight. None bigger than the one on Patrick Ilias, who was sure that he had one. Gianta sending it back, but it is over. And the Buffalo Sabres have been very impressive with a 4-2 win.